Yo, what is good, YouTubes? It's your boy, Ray, and this is the Everyday City Carry. Not sure why I slammed on the table right there. We have six sick knives from Kaiser. This video was brought to you by knafsale.com. This website is for knife lovers everywhere. Anyone in the world can buy or sell knives here on a truly customized platform made for people like us, man. When I listed knives, they asked what the blade steel was, and you get choices right there. They ask you what the scales are made out of, and you got choices right there. The point where I knew that this was made by a knife lover, when I had to select what brand the knife was, and all the brands we know and love were on there. Secure payments and safe shipping. You get tracking for literally everything. When you get paid, when something was sold, when the money is on the way, you get insurance as well, dude. There's a rating system, and if you have a good track record, you're actually eligible for giveaways, which they will do in the future. Lastly, the customer service is done by real people. I know this because I have been working with knafsale.com daily, and they get back to me really quick. Forget eBay, forget all these other sites. Head on over to knafsale.com, where EDC folks buy and sell their knives. So first of all, shout out to Kaiser for sending all six of these. I've seen similar packages go out to other creators like myself, and it made me happy to see that the packages were kind of different for each person. So I really like that. Let's start off. I did get a lot of fat carbon stuff, but I am going to start off with the non-fat carbon one, which is the Kaiser Tauser K, Tauser S, not the K. This is the S. And I think this is so cool. You have micarta on this, and check out the action on that. 154 cm blade. And it's kind of like, it feels like a thick, chunky, small folder, but it also feels not. I don't know if that makes sense. You do have the really, not aggressive, but there's just a lot of it, Kaiser style jimping, which I love when they do that, because ergonomically, that's like the best choice. Because look, I have small fishbowl hands. That's what the ergos are for me. But people with larger hands, you're gonna slip up here, and you have a lot of traction up there, which I really like. Now, there are these weird markings on here. It's like a bunch of different designers, I guess. And there's an and sign Azo and some other dude. I'm not sure who it is. And this is in 154 cm. I literally just unboxed these, I wanna say yesterday. So I don't know a lot about them. Haven't had a lot of carry time with any of these. I've carried this one, which is the Beglider 2 with the fat carbon. And I've carried this one as well, which is the Kaiser Feist XL with the fat carbon. So you're looking at $64 for this one, which I think is absolutely worth it, man. 64 bones, I do see this on Kaiser's website right now. This thing fire, bro. The action on this, nice and snappy. And look at this drop shutter. Okay, what the, what's going on? What? Watch your thumbnail on that, dude. Really nice. Let's try it on my left hand. Really nice action on this. Love it, man. And it's not too loose, you know? I know some Kaiser detents, some Kaiser action might feel a little too light and loose for some people. I've always liked their action. This one's got some snap to it, bro, and I really, really like that. Let me give you guys a close-ups of the micarta, a close-ups. I don't even know why I said it like that. I am really loving this view of the videos lately, so I think I'm gonna stick to this for a while, and I think you guys are really liking it too. It's kind of a big step up for the channel right now. I've got really good lighting. Let's look at weight reduction on this. So the liners are not nested on this, as you can see, and there is weight reduction on the backside, especially. You can see that there's a huge little thing there. I'm trying to get it for you, but I don't know if you can see that. I can see it. There's a huge slab taken out, and there's some taken out on the other side as well, which is cool to see. This thing is awesome, man. I just really, really like this quite a bit. So this is just a first impressions, really, not like some super in-depth detail one. The weight is 4.05 ounces, all right? That is what you're looking at. So it's a chunka. It's a bit of a chunka here. The pocket clip is non-reversible, and there is no cutout into the micarta, but the screws are flat. So that is what you're gonna be getting right there. And that is how much real estate you're gonna be having. Let's get to the next knife here, okay? I have the Kaiser Original. This one is 180 bones. I like the way this fat carbon looks, man. Out of, you know, all of them, I think this is like one of my favorites. It's got like a really cool graffiti street art vibe to it. And I dig that quite a bit. The pocket clip, as you can see right there, there is a cutout into the fat carbon. The screws are not flat, however, and it is not reversible. This is a button lock, as you can see right there, and operated by thumb studs. So you deploy it like that. The Kaiser Original has a great action, all right? I mean, we all know that already if you've ever tried this. The neat thing about this one is it is L-Max blade steel. What? It says Original Nebula on there. So this is the Nebula fat carbon scales, I guess. I'm not too keen on the names. I guess I'm just gonna read the top now so I'll know what it is. Really nice action on this guy. You can do the reverse flick, money, regular thumb stud, money, and you can also do slow roll on this pretty easily. You know, this is a great action. It's the Kaiser Original, and I think it's really sick, man. I love how Kaiser is just going down the colorful route right now with the Serape series that they did, and I don't know why it's not focusing right now. Come on, dude. Come on. Wow, it is really not focusing for me. It's looking at my shirt right now. Look, dude. Oh, let's do this. Look, dude. Itachi. Itachi has got the sword now. The Kaiser Original, bro. Susanoo! From my anime knife fans. I know there's some of you in the comment section now. And much love to everyone who likes anime like me. This thing is cool, dude. Nice and slicey blade. I haven't carried this one yet, but I have carried the original before, and I do know that it does a good job when I'm slicing up some cardboard, you know what I'm saying? There is no weight reduction on the inside because, I don't know, it's fat carbon. I'm not sure how that operates, but I'm just showing you guys what's going on there. And barrel spacers on the back for this one. Look how cool the fat carbon looks when you look at it, like, from the sides and the back, bro. That looks sick, right? Let me know if you guys like this fat carbon series from Kaiser. I think it's absolutely amazing. They are a little pricey though, a little bit pricier than most Kaisers, but it is fat carbon, so you gotta keep that in mind. This one is 180 bucks, the Kaiser Original. Let's see how much it weighs actually. I'm gonna look up the specifications right now so I can give you guys a little bit more specs. The specs on this one, the weight is 2.26 ounces, all right? And let's go back a little bit right now. I do have my little tablet here. I am cheating on the fucking camera. Now, this one is one that surprised me. First of all, the fat carbon, absolutely beautiful, right? Look at that. That looks beautiful as fuck, dude. And they have this like different style pocket clip. It's different from this one. It's not the straight one right there. It's a new one. And I like it. It works well in my sweatpants pocket. Okay, this is the Hiccup, okay? It is a button lock. I've never heard of this model. And I think, you know, Kaiser fans probably know about this already. You do have a reversible pocket clip, flat screws, not cut out into the carbon fiber, but it is reversible right there. And you have a front flipper as well as hole deployment. Let's try the front flipper right now. Money, bro. Money. I have cut some boxes with this. I unboxed something from Blue Creek Knives with this and did really well. Nice and slicey. This is just a really attractive color in the fat carbon right there, dude. Now, it is a button lock and action money, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you deploy it with the hole, still money. Still money, bro. So this is the Hiccup. Let me get you guys some specs here. 168 bones on that on Kaiser's website right now. That is where I am looking. And you're looking at a weight of, let's see, the weight is 3.27 ounces. This one caught me by surprise, man. You know, I really like this one. And I think it's super dope, dude. You're looking at S35VN on the blade steel for this one. It says Hiccup. hiccup right there. And the jimping on top, real nice. Let's check out the ergos on this. Small fish paw hands go right there, bro. Nice jimping. A little bit, I would say, rougher than on the Towser S, but not too bad, man. I like it. I like this blade shape, dude. This shit fire, bro. The Kaiser Hiccup in fat carbon. 168 bones, dude. This thing's crazy. Let's drop that right there. Now, this is a model that is familiar to everyone. It just has a new look to it. This is the Venom Scales, I think, is what they call this. Let's double check on that. Let's double check on that. Yeah, it says on this, fat carbon. I thought it was like the Venom ones, but maybe I'm wrong. So this is the Kaiser Mini Sheepdog, and I'm gonna tell you right now, this one that I have got some snap to it, boy. Got some snap to it. Non-reversible pocket clip, and you're gonna be getting that right there. Yo, this has a lot of snap to it, yo, and I like that. I like that quite a bit. The blade steel on this one is 20 CV. You got that nice sheep's footy right there. There's a little bit of belly. That's why I call it a sheep's foot. Even though some people are going to say it's a warny. When I say something is a warny, it's usually the straight ones. I just like this, man. Super attractive. Kind of a cool little look for the mini sheepdog, right? Action is money. Look at that. Let's try the left hand. Still good. Look how cool that looks, man. This one is $182. So this series, the fat carbon, a little bit pricey, but again, bro, you are paying for this crazy, crazy scale pattern, man. This thing looks so, so cool. Let's get a back shot of it right there. Damn, this looks insane, man. Absolutely love this. The Kaiser Mini Sheepdog Fat Carbon 20 CV. You're looking at a weight of 2.94 ounces. Sup. Sup, bro. And there's a cat hair on it right there. Let's get to the next knife now. This is one I've showed on my pages already. This is the Kaiser Beglider 2 with the Purple Haze Fat Carbon. Nice. I have cut stuff with this already and it has done well. That is your blade shape right there. You guys know this model, it's the Beglider too. And that is how much jimping you're getting, which I absolutely love, dude. Look at that, that's your ergo, small fish paw ergos right there. Now, is the action fire? Yes. You know what's funny? I actually missed the thumb stud because I've tried Begliders before. I'm used to the thumb stud here. You know what I'm saying? It's weird, it's weird when it's not there. I miss it when it's there. I'm like, oh man, I kind of wish that, you know, it wasn't there. Or maybe I'd wish that they didn't have a flipper tab. I don't know. We asking too much, dude. We as a knife community doing too much, just asking for everything. Now, one thing I do appreciate is the lanyard hole. I like lanyard holes now, bro, because I put lanyards on everything. This is a Grande Cup lanyard from Tech Accessories on this drop bear, bro. I like lanyards now. I kind of wish this was gray titanium though, because it just looks like, you know, that thing you have on the window when you're like adjusting the blinds or whatever. Yeah, but it's supposed to be a Grande Cup. You can get these on techaccessories.com right now. But yeah, let's get back to the Beglider 2. This thing is fire, bro. I'm gonna check on the price for you right now. There is weight reduction on the inside of this, which is super dope, okay? Now the liners are not nested. They are nested on the mini sheepdog, which is cool. And that has weight reduction as well. You know what I'm saying? Let's see, how much is the Beglider 2? That is, where is the Beglider 2? Right here. Oh, the Purple Haze one isn't here, bro? The Purple Haze one isn't here? Stop it. Stop it. The one that I'm looking at on Kaiser's website, it says 192, but it is not the Purple Hazy, bro. This one is lit. The weight is gonna be the same, I would assume. Weight is 3.5 ounces. This thing is sick, dude. If you are a fan of the Beglider 2 and you want nice new scales, get one of these. This is so sick. It has that same pocket clip as the hiccup right here. You know what I'm saying? Look at that. It's the same one. Let's look at some of the other knives as well, though, right now. I'm going to leave these opened on the bottom. Kabam. This is the last one here. This is the Kaiser Feist XL. This is the Kaiser Feist XL. I don't even know if this is on here. Hold on, let me see. Feist XL. Feist XL, bro. I don't even know if this is on here right now. Is it? Is it, dude? I don't see it. Oh, I do see it. So this is the Kaiser Feist XL right here. If you are a fan of the Feist, which I am, my first front flipper ever was the Kaiser Feist 1 in titanium. I got it on Black Friday for like maybe, I want to say like 100 or something like that. This is so nice, dude. 3.33 inch blade length. And if you love the Feist, you will love this large model. Nested liners, liner lock. Look at that, bro. Is there weight reduction? Yes. I don't know if you can see it, but it's there. Trust me. Beautiful fat carbon. I think this is the purple haze one because it looks very similar to that one right there. Bro, what's up? What's up? Look at this action. This is so sick, man. I can do, so when it comes to front flippers, I like to do these. And you can do that very easily on this. Another thing to note here, the spine is crowned. That's crazy, bro. So you're looking at $180 for this one. I'm leaning towards this one as my favorite one out of the whole fat carbon series that I have on deck right now. It is just so freaking nice. Action is so fun. Really nice ergos. It's just nice and straight. Bam, there you go right there. And here's where my hand lies, my thumb, I mean. And it feels so comfortable, man. Wow. I absolutely love this. You guys gotta let me know which one is your favorite out of the knives that I showed here. Because maybe the Towser S is your favorite with the black micarta. I don't know, right? I'm leaning towards this one, and I really like the hiccup, bro. The hiccup looks really good. I love the fat carbon on those. Shout out to Kaiser for sending these to me, and I will probably do some follow-up videos on this once I've carried them more. I just wanted to share the wealth with my homies and show them the new stuff that I got. This is your boy Ray, and this is the Everyday City Carry, saying peace. This video was brought to you by Azia, the amazing outdoors. Located in Woodridge, New York, you can enjoy the amazing outdoors in the Catskills. There's camping, ATV rentals, ATV riding lessons, guided ATV tours, and much more. Give them a follow on Instagram and shoot them a DM for inquiry. Or you can email them at azianewyork@gmail.com.
Yo, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to hit that bell icon so we can squad up in the comments.